Hi everyone, and welcome to part 2 in our awesome new series, Build an Online Business with Me from Scratch and Reach $2,000 at least per month. Now, after we selected our niche in the first part, we are going to select a name for our business, a domain name, and we are going to set up our website. So, for me, I selected the email validation niche. If you didn't watch the first part, please go now and watch it. It's a full connected series. So, in part 1, I selected my niche, which is email validation. Now, I don't know what you selected, but I will help you now to select a brand name. Go to a website called namelix.com. This service is based on machine learning and AI will help you to select a name. So as an example, in my case, I can write email marketing, whatever keyword you want, and click on generate. Then you can select short names, medium names, and click on generate. And now this awesome service will show you a lot of brand names to select from, like this one, Remail, Emailo. These are brand names you can select from. You can see how much names we have here. Awesome service, by the way. Let's say you selected healthy food, click on generate, and now Namelix will give you a lot of examples of brand names so you can get some ideas for your domain name or your brand name. So after you select a list of names, go to a service called instantdomainsearch.com and check if the domain is available. The domain simply is the name of your website. As an example, in my case, heducate.com, this name is the name of my website. In my case, I selected this name, EM Bounce. EM stands for email and bounce stands for bounce emails. So it's related to email bouncing, which is solved by email validation. You can see it's green, so it's available. If it's not available, let's say I selected email bounce like this, you can see it's a blue, it's a premium domain. It will give you a lot of examples also here. The name generator will give you examples you can pick up from. So the idea now is you have to select a brand name. I prefer going with a small brand name. Don't say like the email validation website.com. It will be somehow complicated or not professional. Go with a short brand name that describes your business. Check it on instant domain search. And now we have to get and buy this domain name. I will go to godaddy.com. This service allows you to buy and register a domain name, your own domain name. You can use any service you want, like Namecheap, like Enum, like Google Domains, whatever you want. We need to get a domain. That's it. I will write here embounce. Search for this domain. It must be available. embounce.com. And we have a discount. Very nice. I will click on get it. Continue to cart. Okay, I will buy it for 2 years for $19. Okay, I'm ready to pay. I will use my credit card. Save and continue. Complete purchase. Very nice. I got my domain and now I'm ready to set up my website. Now you may tell me I don't have the budget to buy a domain name. If you don't have the $10 to buy a domain name, if you really want to start, you can go now and work on websites like Pico Workers for 2 or 3 days and earn $10 to buy a domain name. I have a full case study about this, how to earn $2 or $3 per day online working on Pico Workers or Micro Workers websites. Please go and check this video in the description below, watch it, start earning some dollars, then you can buy a domain name. So please, you don't have an excuse. If you really want to start with us, you can do it. You can work and earn the $10. So this part one, getting a domain name. The second part is setting up our website. Here we have mainly two choices. You can go with a free method, which is blogger.com, a service from Google allows you to create a website. I explained it in detail here on my channel. I showed you how to create a full website for free with Google. If you want, you can do this, but I prefer to go with WordPress. We have a lot of plugins and things will help you scale your business later on, as you will see. So I will go with WordPress, and I prefer and recommend to go with WordPress. Now, before we go and set up our website, you have to understand the concept of web hosting. A website is a set of files written in a specific programming language like PHP, ASP.NET, or whatever programming language. We have a set of files. If you want these files to be accessible all over the globe, simply put them in a public server. Put them in a place where anyone can access it. This is what we call hosting the website, putting the website files somewhere publicly so anyone can access them. This operation is called web hosting. And in web hosting, we have mainly two types: VPS hosting or virtual private server hosting, and we have shared hosting. In shared hosting, we have one server that a company is managing, and you will have a website inside this server. In a VPS model, you will have a VPS server for you, a virtual private server for you, you can host your website on. And this method I will go with in this series, because I believe VPS will give you more performance, more manageability, and more scaling later on. And I will go with a company called Valtor, which is one of the best companies when it comes to VPS services. And what's nice, I will give you a free code so you can start totally for free with this service. But you are not obliged to do this. You can go with DigitalOcean, you can go with Amazon Web Services, you can go with Microsoft Azure Cloud, go with whatever web hosting service you want. We don't have any restrictions here. In my case, I will go with Valtor. So if you want to sign up and get a free credit, go and use my link in the description below. It's an affiliate link, by the way. So I will log into my account and create a service, and you will see now how easy it is to create a service. And don't forget, please, if you have any doubts, any questions about hosting, names, anything in this series, I will be active almost every single day on our Telegram group. So please go there. We can chat together and help each other. So here is my dashboard. I will click on this plus icon and click on deploy a service. Click on cloud compute. I will go with a service in Frankfurt, let's say. It's in Europe, so it's like the center of the planet. Anyway, go down and here go to marketplace apps if you are following, and I will select WordPress. What's nice about servers like Valtor or DigitalOcean, they have these automated applications. You select WordPress and they will configure everything for you in minutes and maybe in seconds sometimes. So I will select WordPress, I will go down, I will go with a $10 machine for now. Later on, we have more traffic, I will scale this and I will show you how you can scale this easily. Go down and then I will simply enter a server host name, which is my domain name. I will copy it, paste it here, and then deploy now. That's it. Now Valtor will create everything for you. You can see it's installing. Let's wait a little bit, then we can access our server to set up WordPress. Very nice. You can see maybe in less than 1 minute we have our server running. You can see this is our IP address. The IP address is a unique address that we can reach your server with. So I will copy it, and now I will go back to GoDaddy to map the domain name to the IP address. What this means now is we can access our server with the IP and with the domain name. So we can give a domain name for our website. I will go here to my account, my products in GoDaddy. This the same operation almost all domain services. Again, if you have problems, don't worry. If you are using something else, just follow up with us on Telegram. I will try my best to help you. Let's see my new domain. Here we are. I click on DNS management so I can set the IP address. What you are going to do simply is to edit the main A record here. Just edit this, paste the IP address, save, and that's it. Now, this server and this IP is mapped to our domain name. So we can access our server with the domain name. How we can verify this? You have to wait a couple of minutes, sometimes hours, for the DNS migrations. But if you want to verify this, you can open CMD on your PC or command prompt and ping your domain name, embounce.com. Now you can see it's pointing to this IP address, to our server. So it's working perfectly. Very nice. Now we are ready to configure and set up WordPress, the basic configuration on our server. I will click on this server now to open it. And what's nice in Valtor, they also have the documentation, the installation. It will tell you this is how you can install and log into your WordPress dashboard and so on, to your PHP My Admin. Everything is here. And what's also nice, you can install a free SSL directly on your server. If you go here to documentations, and if you go down here, we have install SSL certificate. So what you are going to do now is go and install an application called Poo. You can see this, PuTTY. It's an SSH client, allows you to connect your server and run some commands. I will paste my server IP here, or my domain name, since we map it, embounce.com, say accept. And now I will say root. What is the password? Let's go back here to see the password. You can see root, show password. I will copy it and then right click to paste the password. It will not be visible, but it's there. This is for security reasons. Just enter and now we will log in to our server. Let's go back to our documentations and then we need to install the SSL. I will go here and copy this. Just open Notepad, paste it here. This is the command. You see, I will remove this example.com and say embounds.com. The same for the second domain here and the email. Let's say admin@embounds.com. Copy this. Control C. Later on, we'll create the business email. Don't worry. I will show you how to create this business email address. Copy and then paste here. Enter and let's wait a little bit. Now we have a free SSL certificate. And for newbies, if you don't know what's SSL, if you go to any website here, you will see this security lock. It means we have a secure connection. So we have an SSL certificate installed on this website. This is very important for SEO, for online shops, for your website, for your clients, for everyone to secure your connection. Now we finished configuration. Let's go again to installation and then open this link. It will show you this authentication. I will just copy this user, paste it here, and this password and paste it here. Sign in. And here is the WordPress installation. I select English, continue, the site title, EM bounce, anything. We can change everything later on. The username is admin. This is the password. I will keep it. And my email, let's put my Gmail account and install WordPress. Let's keep our password here to use later on. Let's say WordPress admin password. Of course, I will change it. So log in. I will say admin. Again, copy the password and paste here, log in. And here we are, we installed WordPress and we are ready to continue setting up our website. If you go here and click on visit website, you will see this is our empty new website. Don't worry about WordPress, we will cover everything in detail. So for now, we picked our niche, got our domain name and set up WordPress for our business website. Don't forget to turn on notifications and subscribe to get every new update. If you have questions, comment them below or join us on Telegram. I will be there almost every day to help you. See you later.